Hi, I'm Norman Rowe. This is Peter Hughes, and he's running for the board of the Essendon Football Club. You know him because for 5.5 years he's been the president of the Essendonians. His heart is right where the Red Black is, which is where mine is, of course. But it'd be fabulous to see a really good man on that board and steering it, not only the footballers, the club itself, but certainly for all of the fans that go along to see the money play week after week. So please, whatever you do, vote for Pete.